Tomodachi, welcome back to the show with your toast. With your host, Nicholas Pettis. Ah, さあ、皆さんおはようございます。今日も東京ショーをやりますね。Nicholas Pettis です。よろしくお願いします。What a shitty day it is outside today. Seriously. I'm going to go get some coffee and, you know, pick up some breads. And not for me, but for my, my business partner. And, you know, she likes to get the bread done out here. And she's actually filling in for the boot camp class this morning. So that gives me time to talk to you, tomodachis. まあ今日はですね、また朝ごはん食べに行くんですけど、最低な天気ですね。めちゃくちゃ寒いし、なんか、ちょっとテンション下がりますね。まあ東北今度行くんじゃないですか。So we're going to, up north in, you know, Tohoku, with me and, Angela, my girlfriend. And, we're going to ride that bicycle ride that I keep talking about. But, dude, tomodachi, what if the weather is like this all day long? I really, really need to go out and get some really cool bicycle clothes so I can actually be sustainable in the rain riding like this, because this is no joke.まあこれがですね、本当にね、東北今度行くんですけど、28日から。まあ東北行った時に、もしこんな寒くて、こんな大雨だったらどうしよう。いやー、近々ちょっとあれですね、ワイズロード行って、いろんなちゃんと対策できるような洋服とか、まあ靴とかいろいろと考えて買わなきゃいけないんですけど。まあとりあえずですね、まあそれよりは、朝ごはん食べよう。But before we think about getting some bicycle equipment and stuff like that, let's get some breakfast.Oh yeah. 今日はどんなスープあるのかな? I'm wondering actually what soup is today. And if I can get the chance.
Please retest.
What?
Please retest.
Are you kidding me?
Please retest.
Alright, listen up. This guy here needs to test me.
Please retest.
What is it? Is that like I'm dead or something? なんか俺死んでないんですけど。はい、で多分ね。That's it, I give up. There's nothing wrong with me, so I should be alright. Anyway, I'm just gonna go get some food over here. I wonder what the soup is today. そうですね。おはようございます。今日はどんなスープなんですか?
オニオンクリームスープ。
やったー! The onion cream soup, I love that one. それの大きいサイズください。
お召し上がりですか?
はい、ここで食べます。あと、あったかいコーヒーですね。I also want a hot coffee, and...あと何があるかな?ちょっと待ってくださいね。Let me just check out some more stuff. I'm not just gonna have a soup. Should I go for the char siu today? 今日はチャーシューのプディング食べようかな。じゃあチャーシューのプディングお願いします。Yeah. So that's made with almond milk and char siu. It's like really good. That's the one Angela said. What does it taste like? Oh, it tastes like pudding. And I was like, it is pudding. That's really funny actually. So, tomodachi, I'm really excited about today's breakfast actually. 今日の朝ごはんとても exciting ですね。まあ、チャーシードですね。これがプリンですね。そして、the cream onion soup. This is probably one of my favorites here of all time. これ多分僕の一番大好きなやつ。cream potage. Oh, it's a potato cream soup. And it's like, it doesn't even taste like potatoes. It tastes like the best stuff that you can get.It's hard for me to explain exactly what it tastes like. Of course it tastes like potatoes and stuff, but it also tastes a little bit like mushrooms. And it's just got this creamy flavor. It just fills you with a warm, fuzzy feeling in your stomach. I love the way they rotate the soups here so that you don't always get the same thing. I think it's a weekly or maybe a monthly basis. I'm not quite sure. まあこれ週替わりになんかこう変えてるのか、月替わりに変えてるのかわかんないけど、でもこのポタージュクリームスープも、ああ、とても美味しい。いやー、とても緊張するぞ。旅行というわけじゃないんだけど、旅だね。いやー、自然の環境はやっぱり舐めちゃいけないですねって今日すっごく新たに思ったんですね。行くのはいいんですけど、行ったら行ったで、もう本当に寒さと、距離的にそれで追われるのはちょっと大変ですね。ちょっとやっぱり買い出ししに行こうかな。 Yeah, so hey, tomodachi, that was a really productive day. I just got out of work and I'm going to pick up my girlfriend, Angela, and we're going to go to the bike shop, actually. We decided to go and look at some gear because the rain and the cold outside really gave us an idea for actually needing to gear up properly. そうだね。今日はですね、いい仕事できました。はい。そうですね、お店で、まあ、指導して、それでですね、まあ、彼女のアンジェ、と一緒に、お店行くんですね。で、やっぱり、今の雰囲気の天気が考えると、ちゃんとしたギアを、やっぱり揃わないといけないですね。レインコートが絶対ですね、あと手袋、まあ、髪とか、ね、帽子をかぶる前とか、ね、何自転車の帽子をかぶる中にはめるやつとか、あとロングスパッツとか、靴の上にですね、僕も初めて、サイクリングシューズを買いましたので、それのクリップとかペダルも買わなきゃいけないですね。So I actually also invested in a pair of bicycle shoes, like the real riding shoes that you clip on, right? And I've actually never ridden with them, so I'm kind of excited about that. I feel I need to practice before we go, so, I need to get some pedals for the bicycle shoes. Yeah, so we're gonna go to the shop and, try and, stock up on things that we need for this trip.
Gonna pick up Angela. I don't know her name anymore. Anyway, that was the girlfriend that I'm going on a trip with up to Tōgu. And so, what are we doing today? 今日何するんですか?
Going to get our bikes prepped.
Uh-huh. 自転車の新しいチェーンをつけなきゃいけないとか、まあ、ブレーキパッドとか交換しなきゃいけないですよね。
Nick needs cycling clothes.
そうだね。俺はサイクリングクローズが必要ですね。サイクリングクローズっていうのは、
You get spandex?
そう、スパンデックス。スパイダーマンみたいには履きますね。じゃないとね、多分ね、寒くてしょうがないです。まあ、例えば今日みたいに雨が降ってたら、やばいっすよね。So how cold did it really get on these long stretches of rainy weather? It's actually quite intimidating. We can go in here. So, there's a store here called Wise Road, which they have a whole bunch of stores all over Japan. And, they're fantastic for like really like high-end bike stuff. And the store here in Shinjuku has a...Specific floor for just clothing. So I'm hoping to find some、really nice tights. Warm tights, by the way.
そうですね。ここはね、ワイズロードっていうお店なんだけど、新宿にあって、ワンフロアだけは、すべてが、なんだっけ、ウェアのやつね。そう。
Yep, your kit. You could call it a cycling kit.
A cycling kit?
まあ、spandex and the...
アンジュは、今までたくさん、遠で出てるんで600キロとかも何回もやってるんだけど僕は初めて It's my first time to go for that long of a ride When I was a kid I've done like you know 90Ks, 120Ks, stuff like that But not for like days in a row So I'm excited to see how that's gonna feel
It's been、so long since I've been in this store
Yeah, it's exciting, eh? Look at all the clothes Actually, this is not the clothes store This is the bike store No, this is the bike store ここはね、お店なんだよ、これ見て大丈夫Original bike suit. Damn, that looks sexy.
なんかそれって必要なのかな僕は。これも自転車ですからね。
We're just gonna walk around and check out some of the
bikes.
I gotta tell you, Tomodachi, every time I come into a bicycle store, I get like super excited. What are you finding there?
This is where you keep your emergency kits.
Uh-huh.ああなるほどねそれはねツールが入れるやつらしいんですけどねでもさなんかさオプションがもうほぼ無限っていうかもう there's just so many look at all those cool tools over there like seriously this is like to change your crank and stuff like that oh what's that
see it's like your toolkit
oh your little toolkit
for any emergencies
emergencies は絶対には考えなきゃいけないですね、本当にねパンクしたらどうするとかそっち系ですねそれならもね小さいポンプも必要ですね yeah I know everything almost everything. Actually, I could take any bicycle apart and put it back together. I feel very confident in doing that. That's why I am the Tokyo Show. yeah, bike talks. That's what it's going to be. そうだね。今はですね。どうですか?まあ、パンクになった時には交換できますか?って言うから、もちろんです。だから俺が The Tokyo Show です。